Figured as much. Any idea what did him in?
Looks like he got into a shootout with a Russian. His body was stripped of its uniform and its identification. Had to identify him by his ring.
Damn. Cold War was never as cold as they made it out. Well, at least he went out fighting. Better than malaria as far as things go.
Seems like your friend Cal had his fair share of secrets, Mads. Dealing with the Russians, some pretty hardcore stuff.
Yeah. Cold War was a crazy time. You were never sure who you could trust. Cal, though, he was one of the good guys. He just got dealt a bad hand trying to do the right thing. Ah, hell, I'm just glad the world didn't get nuked in the process.
Found a sketch of a map and a picture of some kind of blueprints. I can't figure out what they're for.
Now let me take a look. My old brain might have the answer somewhere in there.
I also found a key card. With some kind of strange atomic symbol on it. There wasn't any recent testing on the island, was there?
Currently? I sure hope not. Two eyes is more than enough for me.
I hear you.
Do me a favor, come back tomorrow. I'm sure my old noggin might remember something or other by then.
Will do. All right, genius. Tell me this plan of yours.
I can exploit a flaw in the drone control program to take control of a sector of drones that controls the perimeter of the island. But I need help. We need to find my head engineer. We need to make sure that back door in the drone's programming stays open. And we need an advanced AI we're developing.
Sick. We need to make sure that we stay healthy. So use the proper sanitary procedures. You ever see yourself doing this? Anything different since that broadcast went out?
Group of outcasts saved my ass out there. Might be a good idea to join forces.
fight.
Yeah.
Sog jig.
What the hell is that?
Really? It's where she makes you do a silly dance.
Jeez! Wake up, dammit! We're under attack!
All clear here. Hostiles in the area.
On your go, ghost lead. Move again. And target, or set.
And now, that's it. Look at this.
Moving to the target.
Killed him.
Shit, they got one of us! Watch out!
Heads up, everybody!
Someone's
shooting! There it is, boss.
All clear here. All clear here.
We surrender! Don't shoot!
I'm not with Sentinel. Mad sent me.
Oh, thank God. You scared the shit out of me.
This guy's scaring me enough as it is.
Be rational? Sounds like a fancy way to say give up.
You won't be helping anyone if you're full of bullets.
I'll make it through.
Fellas, what's the situation?
Kyle wants to run the blockade. Because apparently he's desperate for a closed casket funeral.
My wife, Layla, needs this insulin, and she's not the only one. They'll die without it.
I can get you through. You ready to go home? Mount up.
Thank you.
I gotta say, I'm glad you came along when you did. We were at the end of our rope.
You just keep your head down if trouble comes, got it?
You're military, right?
Well, I'm trained to handle things like this, if that's what you mean.
Right. But what are you doing here, on our island?
Well, the original plan got shot out of the sky. Now, I'm trying to figure it all out.
Not much of an answer, but you can keep your own counsel. That's fine by me.
Hey, it's a little early to start insulting me, all right?
Maybe you remind me of him because you both served. Hard for me to relate to that type of life, but here you are, saving my ass, saving my wife, so...
Let's do what needs to be done.
It's getting worse. Sentinels are all over us, ever since Captain Coleman killed this area. I can feel a bad wind in the air, like everyone's waiting for an excuse to start shooting.
Hope for sunshine, but pack an umbrella.
Damn, another one!
It's okay! I'll handle it!
With these people.
Sentinel isn't messing around. This is worse than I thought.
There's another blockade ahead? Are there supposed to be this many?
Yeah, I bet you a mason jar of moonshine this is the last one. We're almost out of this.
Here. I could kiss you for bringing us back safe.
Really not necessary.
Stay sharp. There's gotta be useful intel here.
You're back?
Where are you going with all that?
To find you two idiots! What do you think?
You were gonna go clear the roadblocks on your own?
I was gonna do whatever it takes.
I swear, you two are gonna put me in an early grave.
There's this tall drink of trouble.
This is Nomad. He helped us get home.
Thanks for getting them back. I don't know what I'd do without these boys.
Or what you and your dad would do without this insulin.
Have you thought about making the move to Air One?
I've been on this land since my first breath. I don't walk so easy.
I can respect that. But Mads thinks this is just the beginning. And those roadblocks, they weren't built to keep people out. They were built to keep people in.
What does that mean?
It means you should be prepared.
For what?
Prepared to decide if this homestead is worth your lives. Hello. No need to fear. Excuse me, I overheard you talking about the lanterns. You got any idea where they came from?
I've already told you the truth.
Thanks. Take care of yourself. Hi. No need to be afraid. Was hoping you could help me with some more information.
That's everything.
Thanks a million. activating night vision goggles. Time to switch to night vision.
We've been out here forever. Stop. Now you're just showing off. No targets visible. Nothing out here.
That's the stuff.
No activity here.
My night goggles on. Switching to night vision. Putting on night vision.
skull slip away? That skull's the wolf's problem. Ghost too. I got respect for the wolves, but they're looking like punks now. Nah, no movement over here.
All day, baby.
Man, it's dead out here. Oh, bad choice of words. I hate the dark. They knew goddamn well there's nothing out here.
We're in the clear.
It's all quiet in my sector.
Moving to position.
Yeah, same. I'm clear over here.
Ready, boss.
Well, nothing so far, but it's too damn dark.
What?
Clear. They're gone.
That's it.
Solid.
All good.
Now, boss. Prepared to fire. All clear here.
Night vision on.
Get going. I'll find a way to catch up.
So, the ghosts got away with Skell? How in the hell did this end up my problem?
Ghost hit!
Okay, Ghost hit. We're clear.
Good hits.
You go. I'll catch up.
Go. I'll find a way to link up later.
You go. I'll catch up.
Remember that you helped us, and we'll pay you back 100 times before this revolution's over.
Sure. All clear here.
But let's just keep this between us. If Sentinel finds out, best I could hope.
Please.
Don't be afraid.
I'm not doing anything wrong. What do you want?
Could really use your help finding this location.
For that? I can definitely tell you where to go.
Thanks. No. Appreciate it.
No.
Azrael's range. We're good. Get going. I'll find a way to catch up.
Floated downwind. I'm guessing it's your handiwork.
Hello. Yes, it is mine. The lanterns are for my grandfather, to honor him.
What'd your grandfather do?
He was a soldier in World War II. He crashed on the island, defected, and then met my grandmother.
So to you, abandoning your duty is worthy of honor.
That is not what I'm celebrating.
What then?
I always adored my grandfather. One day, after a heavy rain, I found his photos buried in my family's garden. Things from his old life, his life of war. I make these lanterns every year on the anniversary of his death, to recognize that it is never too late to change who you are. My grandfather killed many people, but he was also brave enough to realize the error of his ways. He did everything he could to atone for his misdeeds.
I'm not sure bravery is the right word for that.
He built a new life from ashes. There's bravery in that. And now those soldiers desecrate his memory.
Yeah, and what makes you say that?
I kept the photos of my grandfather. I remember what he looked like vividly, every detail, down to the buttons of his jacket. Last week, I saw a soldier wearing it. They stole his precious things.
then you'd like help getting them back.
Please. I can show you the pictures of what was taken.
Wait. I recognize some of this gear myself. It used to belong to a friend of mine named Midas. The soldiers took these too?
They took all of it.
All right, I'll help you.